This gas station, owned by Pete and his wife Helena, has been losing money for some time. But now that more tourists are stopping here off the highway, they want us to build a new tank. The old tank is already waiting for you to lift it out of its pit. I also got a backhoe loader for you, so you can refill the pit when the new tank is installed. Then put some concrete on top and you're done. Piece of cake, right? Pete and Helena bought this property back when the town was flourishing. Most businesses here are family-owned, like this one. It'd be a shame if they had to shut their doors because they're no longer profitable. Of course, things look pretty bleak if no visitors are coming to town. But you know what? Joe and I had a great idea that may sound a little crazy, but we have to give it a shot. Take the broken tank to Joe's motel. Then I'll fill you in over there. See you soon.